Now, new tonight, police are working a deadly shooting in Lauderhill. When rescue arrives on the scene tonight, it finds a man dead at the 3700 block of 4th Street. At this hour, there is no word on a motive or an arrest.